Okay, 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 okay.
You live in my dream state. Relook at my fantasy. I stay in reality. You live in my dream state. Anytime I count sheep, that's the only time we make up, make up. You exist behind my eyelids, no.
Here, and I am back again with another video. Anyways, today's video is a question slash comments kind of thing from that Sahara app. I don't know if that's the correct way to pronounce it. Do not come for me. I'm just sounding out the word. I'm going to be answering questions that you guys sent me and answering comments, questions, other stuff that you sent me in this video. So let's go ahead and get started. First question is, what is your best memory from high school? Excuse me. My best memory from high school is probably going to prom. I had got asked to prom, right? And I decided not to go with my date because we got into this big argument the day before. Or was it the day of? I think it was the day before or the day of. And so, basically we got into an argument and I was like, you know, I don't think I want to go to prom with you anymore and all this kind of stuff. And so, yeah, after that, I ended up going with my friends and, you know, we just made it the best time, honestly. And I ended up seeing my date at prom and I like danced with him and we apologized to each other and yeah. So next question, give us your best impression of Ben. Oh, savage. Somebody asked, draw a picture of a mole rat with Down syndrome. I'm not gonna draw him with Down syndrome, but I'll draw a mole rat the best I can, okay? So, I got my paper and my pen, you feel me? And we're just gonna, you know, I imagine Kim Possible with this, so I know his head is like, It's round like that. Okay, you're starting like this, starting like that, and then we're gonna draw his body and his arms. And we're gonna draw his legs. Do not drag me in the comments because of my mole rat. Okay, I'm doing the best that I can. All right. So we got this. So we're here. This is what we got so far. And then draw this arm, then draw that body. So then we're gonna draw the tail, draw his tail. Then we're gonna draw his toes, like that. Draw the other toes, draw his nails. Draw his other nails. And then draw his eyes. Draw his eyes. Then draw his smile, his mouth. Well, I'll say his mouth. He'll have a tongue sticking out. And yeah, that's a mole rat. Yeah, his name is, Molly. And this is Molly, everybody. Next question, somebody asks, will I ever come back and visit Texas? Of course I'ma come back and visit Texas. That is my home, y'all. So y'all know I'ma come back. I just gotta figure out when. Next question, Tien or Vin? Tien. Chicken or beef? Chicken. You talking to anyone? No, I am not talking to anyone. I am single as the dollar bill. So if you want to talk to me, hit me up. Somebody say, hey, beautiful, do you have a boyfriend? Obviously, if I'm not talking to anyone, I don't have a boyfriend. Come on, where's the correlation? Somebody said, why is your name Tierra de Sole? My name is Tierra de Sole because I am the lover of the moon and the friend of the sun. Because if you guys follow me on Instagram or Snapchat or Twitter, my pictures always have the sun in it and it's blessing my skin. Do you understand? Do you see this lighting right now? Do you see it? It's good, right? That's why I put Tierra de Sole. Okay? Next question. Who do you miss the most from your move? And if you answer this wrong, I'm gonna be really mad. Well, sorry to break it to you, sweetie, but I miss my little sister London the most out of my move because that's my dog. Somebody asked, where do I shop? I shop at a lot of places. I got this t-shirt dress. Got this t-shirt dress from Zara, but I shop at Cotton On, Forever 21, the thrift store, definitely. Cotton On, Forever 21, thrift store, Zara, Old Navy, all that kind of stuff. But if you want to know more, you know, hit me up and I can put you on. Somebody said, I'm a bald-headed ASS. First of all, where's the bald? You see this? Where's the bald, sweetie? Please tell me. Somebody said, if I could go on a trip with 5 friends to a place of my choice, who would I take and where would I go? My 5 friends that I would probably take is Taylor, Bridget, Michaela, but she don't like airplanes, so she may not be able to get to go. Valerie. I don't even know, probably like Bozzy or somebody else, I don't know, maybe, I don't know, probably Bozzy, something like that. But honestly, I wouldn't even count 5 friends. I need more than 5 friends because I'm a lovable person, okay? I can't choose like that. And if the place I would go to would probably be Toronto, Canada, because I'm trying to meet Abel Tesfaye, aka The Weeknd, aka my husband, aka daddy, aka the father of my children, aka my lover, aka my boyfriend, aka just my man. Like, I'm trying to meet him, okay? I'm trying to go. Next question is, how do you break someone out of laziness? I don't know, turn the TV off, take their phone away. What is one of your best memories? I got too many to name. I got too many good memories. Love you and miss you, Big Daddy B. That's Bozzy. Love you too and miss you. If I could offer advice to my younger self, what would it be? My advice to my younger self would probably not to let people get you down and not to live in the shadows of someone else. What's my favorite food? Mexican. I love tacos, enchiladas, quesadillas, empanadas, tamales, carne asada, all that. You feel me? And somebody said, you are really beautiful, 5'2". Thanks. And then the last question, two more. Somebody asked, what do I look for in a guy? What I look for in a guy is that he gotta be taller than me because I'm only 5'2", you feel me? So I need somebody taller than me. He has to know how to cook because I like to eat food. He has to be funny because I'm a funny person, creative. He has to understand my love for The Weeknd. And, you know, he just has to understand that. If he can understand my love for The Weeknd, then it could be a good possibility, okay? So any guy who's willing to accept my my love for The Weeknd, you know, hit me up, okay? Last question is, your skin color is so damn pretty. I'm aware my black is beautiful. You don't have to tell me twice, but thank you. And yeah, that's all the questions. So I'm gonna end the video right here. Stay tuned for the next one. Comment down below what my next video should be. And I'll see you guys next time. Bye.